this week on Big Water Adventures.
All the places that we go are what makes Big Water Adventures.
All the species are here this time of year, so there's no telling what you're gonna catch.
I settled on Tropic Star because I knew what we were capable of getting there.
We got some of the most unique photos and footage that you will ever see.
So I hope you enjoy this 100th episode of Big Water Adventures, because I can tell you, don't blink, because there's an awful lot you're gonna have to see in the next 30 minutes.